7B, this is an abandonment of portions of Old Lake Park Road and the Hickory Grove Road Southeast. Question?
Yes, sir. Staff has received a request to abandon a portion of Old Lake Park Road from its intersection with Zipper Road to the beginning of the asphalt pavement to the south, which is about 1.7 miles, and also to abandon a portion of Hickory Grove Southeast from its intersection with Old Lake Park Road back to the east, a distance of 1.53 miles. Staff has traffic counts on these two roads. Old Lake Park Road is 45 vehicles per day, so that's, you know, less than 2 vehicles an hour. And Hickory Grove Southeast is 17 vehicles an hour, which that's less than 1 vehicle per hour for these two roads.
17 per day?
17 per day, yes, sir. So this is the initial determination, and so a determination will need to be made that these sections of county road system, for any reason, have been ceased to be used by the county to the extent that there is no substantial purpose served by it, or that it's removed from the county road systems in the public best interest. So if one of these determinations is made, then at the next meeting, we will hold a public hearing.
Any questions for Mr. Fletcher?
A question for Robin, Ms. Cummins. Have you been busy picking up Crib Road and some stuff to try and tell the Hickory Grove Road Southeast?
Any other questions?